Well, we are tracking scattered showers and thunderstorms. Meteorologist Llarisa Abreu is in the Weather Center with what we can expect for the start of the weekend. My grass, my lawn needed some rain.
And it's going to get plenty of it, Jim. Okay. Starting really today, we're seeing some rain, and it's been nonstop all day, especially points south of Philadelphia. You've been dealing with on and off again showers. We can still see the possibility for a few rumbles of thunder later on this afternoon. But right now, we're just seeing some rain. Places like the Lehigh Valley, up through the Poconos, and even south into Redding, it's been dry there for the last hour or two. And as we continue throughout the rest of the day, this frontal boundary that's draped over the region will be sliding south, and we should see some drying as we approach the evening hours. A closer look in shows us that some areas, especially Cape May County, seeing moderate rainfall at the moment, but for the most part, it's just that light a nuisance rain that makes things a little bit dicey to drive on. As we take a look at 4 p.m., this plume of moisture begins to break up and become scattered, but as I mentioned, still the possibility for isolated thunderstorms, nothing severe, but we can certainly see a thunderstorm produce a brief downpour, not out of the question. Into 9:15 we go, and most of the showers should come to an end, and we're going to give way to a mostly dry Saturday. The touch of rain still possible in the afternoon, but most of us will enjoy dry conditions. By Sunday morning, though, we do have a better chance for some thunderstorms around. We're also watching Hurricane Isaias. In the last hour or so, as of 11 o'clock, I should say, it has weakened a bit. It's right now interacting with plenty of wind shear, and that's the upper level winds, as well as some land. It's moving through the southern Bahamas. Now, the National Hurricane Center initially had it intensifying, but this is how fluid the situation is. Now it's keeping it at a Category 1 storm. This can easily change, so just take everything with a grain of salt. Now, plenty of watches and warnings are already in effect from the Bahamas all the way up through the coast of Florida. And as this continues to make its northerly approach, it's going to be really skirting and just hugging the eastern seaboard. Take a look at that red cone. That's where it can make landfall. So once again, this is a fluid situation, something that we will continue to closely monitor. And it has interest in the northeast. Well, take a look at its possible track. It'll be skirting right along the coast here across New Jersey, and we can definitely feel some of those impacts as early as Monday night. So let's backtrack a little bit. 81 today, dry to start off our weekend, better chance for thunderstorms and warmer temps on Sunday. I'll move out of the way so you can see it does remain unsettled here starting Monday. We may be tapping into some of that tropical rain by Tuesday, still unsettled into the day on Wednesday, Janelle.
All right, Llarisa.